The best rugged smartphones. Top 5 waterproof phones reviewed. There was a time when waterproof phones were ugly, unhandy, and less user-friendly devices. But times have changed, and in the world of smartphones, they are now more elegant and dynamic. Owning a waterproof handset means you can take pictures in the pool or on a rainy day without worrying. If you want your new phone to be waterproof, you should look for one that has an IP67 or IP68 rating. These can be submerged in water for about 30 minutes. If you are looking for the best durable smartphone among all the models on the market in 2020, you have a lot of work ahead of you. Luckily, we've done most of it by finding the best phones built for construction site jobs or other outdoor use. We have ranked and categorized them to make it easy for you to find the most useful model for your specific need. To make this top 5 of the best rugged smartphones, we have analyzed 2,531 customer reviews and looked through 116 products. If you want more details and information about the products mentioned in this video, you can check out the links in the description below. Keep watching to find the perfect one. At number 5 is the Do GS60 Lite, waterproof rugged cell phone. If you're looking for the best rugged smartphone with a long battery life, the S60 Lite from Doge will be the perfect choice for you. Undoubtedly, it's the best rugged smartphone not only for its cheap rate but also for its incredible features. Having an IP68 certification, the S60 Lite is immune from falling and can stay underwater. Besides this, it has a 16-megapixel rear camera, which you can use to shoot pictures in the desert, on the mountains, and even underwater. S60 Lite has a 5.2-inch Gorilla Glass display that prevents the screen from getting scratches. Also, it has 4 GB of RAM and a 5,580 mAh battery, which makes it perfect for gaming. On the downside, the S60 Lite only has 32 GB of internal storage. Also, this phone is weighty, compared to some of the other models on this list. The S60 Lite supports dual SIM cards and wireless charging. And here is what customers love about it.
I've dropped it several times, and it was not damaged. The phone works very well, no complaints about functions and speed.
At number 4 is the S41, rugged waterproof smartphone from Cat Phones. If you love long trips in the great outdoors, and are looking for a rugged phone from a well-known brand, then Cat S41 is the best choice for you. The Cat S41 has a 5,000 mAh battery that can keep running for 44 days on standby or 38 hours of talk time. Also, you can use it as a power bank in emergencies. Cat S41 is IP68 certified. It means that it passed the test of dropping onto concrete from a 6-foot height, and it can remain active under the depth of 2 meters of water for 1 hour. A 5-inch display covered in Gorilla 5 glass prevents the S41 screen from scratching. But, the Cat S41 is pretty expensive compared to its competitors. Besides, it has only 32 GB of memory. However, it is possible to fix this memory issue by using an external SD card. Also, spending a little more money to buy this phone is worth it, as you'll get excellent customer support from the world-renowned Cat brand. Here is what customers love about the S41 rugged waterproof smartphone.
The battery life is good for a whole weekend in the woods. It's not very thin, and that's okay with me, it feels good in my hand.
Some customers did not like the following.
Sometimes I have to restart the phone to get it to pair to some devices.
Number 3 on our list is the BV5500+, waterproof and drop-proof, dual SIM smartphone from Blackview. The BV5500+ from Blackview is an entry-level rugged smartphone. If you are looking for a cheap phone to use in rough weather conditions, this model from Blackview is perfect for you. Having a certification of IP68 makes it dust and shockproof. Besides that, it is also drop and waterproof. It can survive a 5-foot drop and can stay under 5 feet of water for 2 hours. The BV5500+ has a 5.5-inch shatterproof, Gorilla 3 surface glass display that will prevent the screen from scratching. Also, it supports dual SIM cards and has 3 GB RAM. But, having only 32 GB of internal memory is a little low these days. Besides, the CDMA network does not work with this smartphone. Despite these facts, BV5500+ is perfect to use in rough weather. And people working under harsh conditions can safely buy this smartphone. Here is what customers love about this model from Blackview.
I always hold my breath when I pick it back up, but never any damage. Best choice in price.
And some customers had problems with.
The battery seems to drain a little more than advertised.
Number 2 on our list is the Armor X3, rugged IP68 waterproof smartphone from Ulefone. If you're looking for a rugged smartphone on a budget, Armor X3 from Ulefone is the best choice for you. The Armor X3 also has an IP68 rating, making this smartphone shock, dust, and water resistant. Besides, this smartphone can operate in a wide range of temperatures from -20 to 60 degrees Celsius. This is one of the reasons this smartphone is a perfect choice for the outdoors. The Ulefone Armor X3 has a 5.5-inch display, 32 gigabits memory, and a 5,000 mAh battery. This phone is also dual SIM supported. But, a problem with this model is, you cannot use two SIMs and an SD card at the same time. Either you have to use two SIM cards or use one SIM card and one SD card. Also, Ulefone Armor X3 only has 2 gigabits of RAM, which means you cannot play high-quality games on this phone. But, if you're trying to find a good-looking rugged smartphone at a low price, the Ulefone Armor is probably the best option for you. Here are the top reasons why customers like the Armor X3 rugged IP68 waterproof smartphone.
Great phone for the money. Absolutely love this phone, so many different features, from a programmable button, to face recognition.
And what a few of them don't like.
Don't expect a super fast response software-wise, but you get what you pay for.
Number 1 on our list is Oukitel WP8 rugged smartphone. If you're an outdoor enthusiast or an adventure junkie, the WP8 rugged smartphone from Oukitel is your best option. Because the Oukitel WP8 comes with IP69K certification. IP69K is the highest rating for a smartphone to achieve after the phone goes through high temperature, spray downs, dust, and close-range high-pressure testing. That means this phone is heat and dust resistant and can survive in the harshest of environments. This phone is water resistant up to 1.5 meters for 30 minutes. The Oukitel WP8 comes with the same features as a regular decent smartphone. An octa-core MediaTek Helio A25 processor, 6.5-inch display, 4 gigabits RAM, 64 gigabits internal storage, and a 5,000 mAh battery. On the negative side, the micro USB port and below average performance make other phones a better choice for some. Despite that, the Oukitel WP8 is the best model if you are looking for a fully rugged body. Outdoor enthusiasts and adventure junkies should seriously consider this option, as they deal with the harshest weather conditions most. Customers who bought these like that.
The best part is does not come pre-loaded with a bunch of stuff you will never use. Very good quality, it feels like it's super resistant and it's very fast.
If you found a particular rugged smartphone model interesting, click the link in the description box to see more. Thanks for watching. Did you find this video useful? Like it to let us know or write a comment below. Thanks. And also, hit the subscribe button now so you won't miss out on our new review videos. Finally, here is some more stuff we thought you might like.